Next, the crowd of halftime, the recognition of TCU's own Jerry Hughes, winner of the live track.